Welcome to All Farm.
So let me drain it with the jug. Mr. Hassan.
I'm sorry for my voice, then he will continue instead of me. Okay. Thank you. Yok, daha buradayım.
First of all, welcome to your country.
Thank you.
I will be your new guide. Okay. My name is Hasan. Can you hear something? It's a Kinder Surprise. But these are not Kinder Surprise. Still worms, still inside the cocoons. You may see the worm in my hand. Worms are dead, don't worry. You can see it here. We silk cocoons made by the silk worms. You can see some pictures hanging on the wall about the silk worms. We need hot water and brush to get silk fibers from the silk cocoons. Then we are using this spinner here, just we rotate it to make it thicker. When we rotate it, it pulls the threads from the cocoons. Cocoons are unraveling, unwinding, you see, and threads are getting thicker. Stronger. This is the way to make silk. And from one of these silk cocoon, we get approximately 1 mile silk thread continuous. From one of these silk cocoon.
1 mile?
Yeah, approximately 1 mile silk thread continuous. Only from one of these silk cocoon.
That's long.
Did you touch it? Can feel the unraveling, you can feel the...
You can see several meters are gone, but they are still white. They will be transparent within a few minutes time, and we will be able to see those small pupae inside the cocoons. After the whole silk is finished, the pupae, since they are...
What?
To go over there and read why they put it.
And these are the dead pupae inside the cocoon. These are the cards for the pattern in the loom. And they're going up. Excuse the glare from the window there. So the pattern is then transferred to the loom. And I'm going to go around the other side now. Nice, okay.
Now then it dries like this.
Uh-huh. And we're in the store.